Hi everyone, Ben from The Streaming Guys back again with another video. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Blackmagic ATEM SDI range. Blackmagic have released three models in the ATEM SDI range. We've got the ATEM SDI, the ATEM SDI Pro ISO, and then we also have the ATEM SDI Extreme ISO, which has 8 inputs. Let's start with the ATEM SDI. So it's got 4 standards converted SDI inputs, which is pretty cool, 2 SDI outputs for monitoring, and then it also has the USB out so that you can connect to live streaming software, as well as Ethernet out so that you can use the ATEM control software to switch remotely if need be. The unit also has a Fairlight audio mixer with EQ and dynamics, and you can control the two microphone inputs independently via the controls on the unit. We've also got DVE for picture-in-picture, transition effects, and green screen chroma key, which is pretty cool. Now let's take a look at the ATEM SDI Pro ISO. So cool thing about this model is it has the built-in streaming encoder so that you can stream direct to your platform over the Ethernet out. The USB now allows you to connect an SSD drive for your ISO recordings of the 4 inputs, as well as a clean mixed output. And the unit also does multi-view, which is very important so that you can monitor all of your inputs simultaneously. Another cool feature of the ISO is that it drops all of your footage into a DaVinci Resolve project file so that you can start editing your footage straight away. So as you can see, guys, the SDI range is a pretty cool inclusion in the ATEM family. So as always, if you want to stay up to date with all of our videos, hit the subscribe button below, the bell to the right of your screen to get notified whenever we chuck one of these up. Drop a comment, ask any questions. Better yet, head over to our website, thestreamingguys.com.au. Get in touch with the team and we'll get you streaming today.